Hi, Jared Hoyman with VisibleTour.com, and welcome to 360 Thursday. Okay, so maybe it's not exactly a 360 Thursday. But it is a Thursday, and I do want to talk about storytelling with video. And in this case, I want to talk about drone videography, and what you will also see is a gimbal walkthrough inside of this house. And I wanted to go into it because in order to get people excited in the marketing realm, you have to talk about and show them why they want to move into this area. And in my case, I do real estate photography, videography, and it's all about enticing and attracting people into that space. So what I did in this video is, first of all, I picked the music. I wanted something upbeat, moving, a lot of beats that I can kind of just pound on. And I wanted to start on the outside. The best thing to do in these videos is start on the outside and move to the inside. You want to tell that story. So in this case, we started in the park. This is a park in that neighborhood called Astor Park. It's a historical park. A lot of people like to live in this area. There's two main hospitals in Green Bay that are only two blocks from the park as well. And so I wanted to show that area and then kind of bring it into where the property is. So what you do in this space is you're going to go from the park, move right to the street, go right a half a block, and you are right there looking at the home. So people have an idea of the proximity of it. Then you're gonna wanna move around the house, show it and its dimensions, move up down the driveway. And then what I did was I brought it back to the front, went inside, and that's when I transitioned. Obviously, I didn't bring in my Phantom 4 Pro Plus and hold it like this. I had a gimbal, the GH5, with a 7.5 millimeter Laowa lens, and I set it at f8. I put it just before infinity, and I let it roll at 60 frames per second, because then you can always bring it down to 30 frames per second later on, but it gives you that option of slowing down video if need be. And then I'm using the Zion Crane, the version 2, not the 2, but the version 2, the one before that, and I'm bringing it in. And you want to keep to the beats of these songs because then it keeps the attraction. I mean, everybody's musically inclined in some way or another. You either dance, you sing, or you like the music, right? And so what you're going to do is you're going to kind of just flow through the house to the beat, move, and emphasize the areas you want. The nice thing, and what I like to do is with these videos, is have one take, make it or break it, right? And I'm taking it all the way through. And if I screw up or if I'm caught in a mirror, you just edit yourself out or you speed up the cam and nobody notices. It's wonderful that way. And you can slow it down, move it along. And I like to keep these videos about 2 minutes or under. That way you've got the attention span of anybody, especially me who has ADD. But you tell the story quick, you start from the outside, move to the inside, bring it back on the outside, and it's kind of a sandwich. So outside, inside, outside, chomp that thing down, right? So that's how I do video. We can talk about the songs a little bit. I like to look at the peaks of the music. You're gonna have to listen to that music a few times of your choice and make sure that the beats have a purpose and you move. So it's a beat, move to one view, beat, you move to another. You're gonna see the double beat that is right into going to the garage. That kind of gets the attraction moving in. And that is how I edit these videos, and I'm continuously learning. I'm continuously growing. There's a lot of other people out there that do fantastic work. And so I expect my next video to be better than my last video and so on and so forth and grow that. And my challenge to you is to do the same thing, continuously to grow, learn, and do better, whether it is your footage or your editing or both. So I'm gonna leave you with the final product of this video. If you have any questions or comments, right below. So if you haven't already, I would love it if you subscribe, because I would like to get more videos like this. And I'd like to diversify it. And I would like to keep 360 Thursday, but it might have to be once a month. That's a big commitment to create a 360 interactive tour and put myself inside of it. This is a quicker process. I could do this. I can commit to this once a week. But anyways, I'll leave you with the video. Have a great day. Subscribe.